sitting here. It's been a couple hours. Currently it's 7:16. Got here during daylight, well, before daylight, set up. I heard about 4 or 5 gobblers so far. And I was in a poor setup, so I moved. And while I was moving, this was a little bit after daylight. Out of all the acres of this public land, and when I got into the parking lot, there was no one there. Hunter actually just walked by probably about 15 minutes ago. Haven't heard any gobblers yet since. So hopefully just wait it out and see what happens. Right now I'm using my NWTF box call. Lucky 13. I don't know exactly how lucky it is yet, but we'll find out. So, yeah, there's two, good luck. Yeah, I'm using my lucky 13 box call.
Yes!
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. So, a bunch of turkeys came in, and I didn't even see them coming. They came from that side over there, not making a noise, just walking. There was about three jakes and about two to three hens. And that jake did not like that decoy at all, but... Time to go home and relax a little bit now. Now the hard part's done.